him as we begin to read in the word of God where Isaac had went into the land. Amen. And he was among the Philistines. Amen. And Isaac was already prospering. Amen. He began to become great. And then he became very great. Amen. But while Isaac was prospering, amen, the enemy does not like it. Amen. How many know that the enemy does not like it? Amen. When you begin to do good. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. We should embrace, amen, our brother and sisters. Amen. We teach that in New Life that we should love each other. Amen. And we should be excited when one another have received a victory. Amen. One another is prospering. Yes. Amen. But that's not what the Philistines did. They looked among the land and they began to see that Isaac is beginning to prosper. Yes. Isaac is beginning to prosper real good. Amen. And he's getting ready to expand and he's growing. So this growth must be stopped. Amen. How do you know that the anointing and the presence of God, amen, is among you? The enemy is going to fight you like never before. Amen. The enemy is going to fight your marriage. The enemy is going to fight your children. The enemy is going to fight you on your job and in your home. And most of all, the ministry is going to try to tear down your ministry before it comes into fruition. Right in the midst of the growing process, amen, the enemy wants to stop it. Glory to God. So the Philistines, even Isaac, amen, the Philistines saw the growth process beginning to take place. Amen, it's all right if you're below the level of somebody. It's all right if you're riding along the same level. Amen, but once you begin to increase and prosper, that's when the enemy wants to come in like a flood and destroy and pluck down, amen, what God have assigned. Amen, so the Philistines begin to envy him and say, we have to get him up out of here. Amen. They begin to put pressure on Isaac and say, it's not enough room for both of us to be here at the same time. Amen. It's not enough space. One of us have to go. Amen. And they was telling Isaac, you're the one that's going to have to leave here because they envied him. Come on and give God a hand clap of praise. Amen. And that's how you're going to prosper in the things of God. Amen. When you pray, amen, you lose. Amen, but if you hold on and be strong, amen, you begin to win. What if Isaac said, well, y'all can just have the land and I'll back up. But he didn't cause any fracture. Amen, he didn't sow any discouragement among his brothers. But he decided, I'm just going to move on. Amen, and when he went to, amen, there was always a blessing set up. Until you get to break. Before, because you obeyed me with the ship, I bless you.